Only on Fox 31 tonight, we're talking to one of the families who woke up in their home and with their home in flames in the middle of the night and what investigators call a fire sparked by improper disposal of fireworks.
And it's one of several fireworks-related fires reported last night. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro is live with the whirlwind this family has been going through and their message to the community. Nicole.
Yes, shock is absolutely the feeling right now. They were sleeping, they tell us, when their house caught up in flames. They even lost their cat in this fire, but right now they are focused on gratitude and thanking all of the people that have stepped up to help in these hard times. American flags wave in the Parker neighborhood as a family assesses what's left of their home. Footage from the early morning hours of Independence Day capturing flames from what investigators say is a fire started by improper disposal of legal fireworks.
It's obviously a lot of shock and awe that this has happened to us. It's certainly more one of these things that you see on TV happening to other people and you never think it's going to happen to you.
Adam Rossi's home, one of two destroyed in the fire. South Metro Fire says the firework was disposed in a plastic bin. That bin right next door.
We were in the house and we were awoken by the fire. We grabbed our daughter, I grabbed some documents and we ran out the door. And that's about all we had. It was 3 minutes till it was too late.
Too late for their furry family member, Tesla here. Now grieving the loss of their cat, the devastation of their home, all in the early hours of the holiday morning while they were just sleeping. The Rossies want to focus on the only good coming out of this heartbreak.
I can tell you that what is also just amazing right now is the overwhelming sense of community. We're so appreciative of the support that has been shown. It's truly unbelievable, and We just want to thank everybody for that.
Yeah, talk about community coming together. A neighbor made a GoFundMe knowing just what a long road this family has ahead of them. We have that linked on this story on our website. It's up there right now. Reporting live here in Parker, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.